one comes from Habakkuk, and chapter two, verses 5 through 7. Habakkuk 2:5-7. He also, because he transgresseth by wine, he is a proud man, neither keepeth at home, who enlargeth his desire as hell, and is as death, and cannot be satisfied, gathereth unto him all nations, and keepeth unto him all people. Shall not all these take up parable against him, and a taunting proverb against him, and say, Woe to him that increaseth that which is not dealt. How long? And to him that ladeth himself with thick clay. Shall they not rise up suddenly that shall bite thee, and a weight that shall vex thee, and thou shalt be for booties unto them? Amen.